Okay, so who is going to present the case today? You.
Me?
Yes, you.
Sure, ma'am.
Mr. Joseph, a 60-year-old male with history of diabetes mellitus, heart failure and glaucoma, presented with complaints of abdominal pain since 2 days. The pain is intermittent, colicky in nature, worse with movements, improves with fasting, and occurs only during the day. The patient denies any fever, heartburn, constipation, vomiting, diarrhea, and blood in stools. History of alcoholism and smoking present. The patient is on no new medications. A review of systems notable for some shortness of breath. Now coming to the physical examination.
Wait. Let me ask some questions. What kind of heart failure does the patient have? Systolic or diastolic? What kind of glaucoma? Open angle or closed angle? Exactly what type of movements makes the pain worse? How many cigarettes does he smoke in a day?
I don't know.
How much of alcohol does he consume in a day?
2 glasses.
Did you even talk to the patient?
Yes, ma'am, I talked to the patient.
Just go and take the history properly and come.
Sorry, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.